It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest star, from Love Boat, Fred Brandy, and from Dallas, Audrey Lander. And here's the host of Password Plus, Tom Kennedy.
Welcome to Password Plus. Patrick. How y'all today?
Great.
You both look just terrific.
Well, thank you.
Ready to do battle?
Yes, sir.
Had some great games yesterday, and I predict we'll have much the same today as we bring in our current champ, Joanna Adakoicki, and her challenger, Katie Byer.
Joanna and Katie, come on in here. Hi there, Katie.
Sit yourself in. Joanna Adakoicki has $6,700, and 100 so far in this game. Now, I know you have a little baby boy, and I know he's got his first toofie. What are you going to do with that kind of money, almost $7,000?
We're going to pay off our bills.
Uh-huh.
And hopefully take a trip, if, you know, we have the
Wouldn't
time.
Nice?
Yeah, it'd be nice.
Yeah.
Go back to Hawaii for a little while.
Nice. Good. Take us with you.
I'll go as your baggage, if you're okay.
What part of Hawaii are you from?
I'm from Honolulu.
Uh-huh. Well, I hope you make it back there.
Oh, I hope so, too.
Okay. And Katie Byer, what plans do you have for your winnings, any?
Going back to school, hopefully.
Yeah.
And,
you're going back after a layoff of how long now?
10 years.
Yeah. Well, that's good, though.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Sure. And you're going to be a counselor?
Yeah, I'd like to get into counseling.
Terrific. All right. Oops, I almost...
Don't hurt yourself.
Yes, I'll try not to. It's not an easy job, folks. We have now a $200 puzzle because it's $100 apiece, you see? So this means this is for the game. And it goes to Audrey Landers and to Fred Grandy. We'll look at it and say, Fred, pass or play?
I will pass.
All right, Audrey. Hurry. Oh, time has expired now.
I'll pass again.
Listen to this. Since you passed, but she failed to give the clue in the specified time, you now get two clues. Take them one at a time. Clue, response, clue, response. Go.
You mean I can give two clues?
Correct. One at a time.
Good, because I don't even have one.
Oh, then you got a problem.
Nation?
I'm sorry, that has been disqualified. Now, however, now since that's been disqualified, we flip over to page 3. And that says, if in the instance where you have two clues and you give one that's disqualified, you get one more. Go.
I quit. Okay, all right, I'll stay. Country.
National?
Yes, it is national, yes. And now you know why Nation was disqualified. So, Joanne, you get national on the board. What is the puzzle? This is for the game.
Is it the Star Spangled Banner?
Is it the Star Spangled Banner? No, it isn't. Fred and Audrey. Fred?
How many do I get this time?
Well, let's see. Well, I'll give you one on that one. Pass or play?
I will play.
Okay.
Rap?
Wrap? Fabric.
What'd you say?
Fabric.
Oh, fabric. No. Audrey.
Door.
Knock.
Yes, that's it. You rap on the door, you knock. Uh-huh. Katie, for the game, what do you think?
No idea. The White House. I have no idea.
The White House? No. All right. Audrey and Fred. Audrey, pass or play?
I'll play. Entrances?
Doors?
Yes. Yes. For the game, Katie. Nothing. Audrey and Fred. Audrey, pass or play? Uh-huh. Oh.
I will pass.
All right, Fred.
Comb.
Comb? Brush?
Yes. Yeah, it is good. It's all right. This is for the game, National, not doors and brush for the game, Joanne.
Is
what?
It the Fuller Brush Man?
Is it the Fuller Brush Man? Yeah. Fuller is it. And company, the Fuller Company. I heard a lot of ohs and oohs out in the audience as soon as the brush came up. And so that wins for Joanne, another game, another $300. And you were going to say hair, you say? Mm-hmm. Well, after brush, I see. Katie, however, takes home with her $100 and some nice gifts backstage.
Thank you,
and our wishes for another new successful career.
Thank you.
Okay. Now, you two get a chance at $5,000 in alphabetics after this.
One for a piece.
Yes, that's right. $7,000 so far. That's a lot of money, kid.
$7,000.
All right, here we go for another five. 10 passwords. This time they begin with the letter C. They go alphabetically to the letter L. All 10 in 60 seconds, and you get another $5,000. Fred, the first word, which begins with the C, is as follows. Think of your clues. Good luck to both of you. 60 seconds. Go.
Birthday.
Calendar.
Food.
Cake.
D. Buck.
Deer.
Money.
Dole.
Money.
Money.
Cents.
Dollar.
E. Continent.
Europe.
F. Tick.
Flea.
G. Rogers. Lady. Astaire. Spice. Go on.
H.
High.
Tall. Height.
High.
High. Hello.
I.
Centimeter.
Inch.
J.
Jaws.
Teeth.
Mouth. Go on.
K.
Heinz.
Ketchup.
L.
Sheep.
Lamb.
Right. G.
Rogers.
Gloria.
Oh, sorry. Ginger Rogers.
Ginger Rogers with the stare.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. And the other one, the Jaws, went with Jowl. J-O-W-L. But you got eight of them. That's $800. Added to your previous winnings brings you up to $7,800. And that ain't bad.
Let's go.
Fred, let's meet your new player. Her name is Sally Miller. Come in here, Sally Miller. How are you? Good to see you. Dandy. There you are, Sally. Tell us about yourself, Sally Miller.
Well, I'm a housewife, and I've been happily married for 6 years. I have a 10-month-old son, and I keep very busy with gardening, and I raise and breed golden retriever puppies. And I'm very delighted to be here.
Well, we're delighted to have you, too. Let's start a new game. It's a $100 puzzle. It goes to Fred and Audrey. And having looked it over, Mr. Grandy says, pass or play?
I will play.
Mm-hmm.
Revered.
Honored.
No. Audrey.
Honored. Award?
No. Fred.
Distinguished.
Esteemed?
No. Audrey, final clue.
Honored. Dignified?
No, it was respected. Oh.
Dangerfield.
That goes on the board. Yeah, Dangerfield. I get no honor. Fred, pass or play?
I'll pass.
All right.
I'll pass.
Okay. Better hurry.
Dorchester? Cabinet?
No, Fred.
Benny.
Goodman?
What did you say?
I don't want to get into it. I said Benny.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, sure you do.
Oh,
now,
boy.
It's
here we
go. It's over.
All right, Audrey. I've got to remember all these. This is going to be fun.
City.
City? Mm-hmm. Los Angeles.
No, Fred. Fourth and final clue.
Kodak.
Well, I don't know why you guys couldn't come up with that. First of all, Dorchester was a sound life. Rochester was really the word they were going for, and he was referring to Jack Benny,
yeah,
who had the valet Rochester, and Kodak is in Rochester, New York.
I hope so.
You can't say New York.
And so it goes on the board, respected in Rochester, and here's another one. Fred and Audrey, look at this one.
I don't want to look.
All right, Fred, pass or play?
I will play. Minneapolis.
Minnesota.
There you go. Sally, respected Rochester and Minnesota. What is the puzzle?
I can only think of Jack Benny.
Is it Jack Benny? No. Another one for Fred and Audrey. And Fred, pass a play.
I will play. Physicians.
Doctors?
Yes. Sally, for $100, what is that?
Well, I just can't think of anything.
Okay, now please don't say anything aloud. I think a few folks may know at this point. So, Fred?
I'll play.
All right.
Infirmary.
Hospital?
Uh-huh. That is it. Sally Miller, for $100, respected Rochester, Minnesota Doctors Hospital puzzle.
Oh, I just can't think of anything.
Fred Grandy, what is it?
This one here is the Mayo Clinic.
Is it? The Mayo Clinic. It is the Mayo Clinic. And that is it. They all describe the Mayo Clinic. And so that's $100 for Sally Miller. Thanks to Fred Grandy. We have a commercial for you. Another puzzle after that. This is a $100 puzzle. It goes to Joanna Adakoicki and to Sally Miller. Joanne, pass the play on that.
I'll play. Leopard.
Tiger.
No. Sally.
Pink.
Panther.
Yeah, panther, yeah. Fred, what's that puzzle?
Syracuse.
Is it? Is it Syracuse? No. There you go,
so
Sally.
Close.
That's right. Sally, pass the play.
I will pass.
Bird.
Phoenix.
Nope. Sally.
Large.
Eagle.
No. Joanne.
Pink.
Flamingo.
Yes. Pink can either be a panther or a flamingo. Panther and flamingo.
Are they things that are pink?
Are they things that are pink? And it is pink. That's it. A pink eraser, and it is a pastel, and it's a color, and a pink panther, and a pink flamingo. Well, how pink of you all, and we have $100 apiece, and we're in the...
Pink. We're in the pink.
We're in the money. Fred and Audrey, hold it just a second, please. You didn't say may I. We'll give them this, perhaps, if they're good boys and girls, after these words from you. Puzzle. This will determine the winner. Look at it, Fred and Audrey. And Fred, pass the play.
I'll play. Comfy.
Comfortable.
No, Audrey.
Snuggly.
Huggable.
No, Fred.
Snuggly.
Cozy.
Yeah, that's it. Sally, it's for the game. What do you think?
Is it a little bungalow?
Is it a little bungalow? Nope, Fred and Audrey. Fred, pass the play.
I will play. two.
Also.
No. Audrey.
Pair?
Couple.
Aha. For the game, Joanne.
Is it a moonlight dinner?
Is it a moonlight dinner? Nope. Audrey and Fred. Audrey, pass and play. That's or play.
I will play.
All right.
Candlelight.
Supper.
No, Fred.
Love.
Romance?
Uh-huh. I thought she was going to say both. Sally, cozy couple romance for the game.
Is it marriage?
Is it marriage? Nope. Fred.
Real long shot.
It couldn't be that. There's romance up there.
Okay.
Oh.
I'll play. Is it mine? Or...
Yes, it is, Mr. Grandy. Pass the play.
Sofa. I'll play.
Okay. Go ahead.
Couch.
Yeah, that's it. Cozy couple, romance, couch for the game.
Is it a love seat?
Ah, if you're right, you've won the game. Is it a love seat?
Yes!
Furniture. Well done. Well done. Joanne, we had to say goodbye. You know how much you've won?
Not quite.
$7,900, young lady. Isn't that terrific?
Thank you.
So have a nice trip.
Thank you very much. I've enjoyed it.
I'm happy that you have. And now, Sally and Fred, let's go over and play alphabetics and give you a chance at $5,000. Do you have a... Are you over here, Sally? Do you have a romantic love seat in your home, in the parlor?
No, but I'm going to get one.
All right, now you can get one. You've got $300 so far. Now you're knocking on the door of a $5,000 reward here. Possible? They start with H. These words begin with the letter H, and they go alphabetically through the letter Q. Get all 10 in the 60 seconds, you got $5,000. How long have you been married now?
6 years.
6 years, okay. Fred, the first word starts with H. Let's take a look at that word so we can gather your thoughts. Good luck to you both. You have 60 seconds. Go.
Whale. Spear.
Pass.
Go on. Anger. Madden.
Enraged.
Bother.
Irritated.
Yeah.
J.
Gag.
Joke.
K.
Cap. Joint, leg,
knee.
Yes.
L.
Fig, tree, maple,
leaf.
M.
Stone,
mason,
quarry, sculpture.
Pass.
All right, go on.
N.
Canada, country, government, United
Nations?
Oh.
Cocktail.
Olive.
Did she get that last one?
I don't know.
I couldn't hear. What did you say?
Olive?
Yeah, I think you got that in time. They gave her credit for that. Yes, you did get the olive. The first one with the spear and the whale is a harpoon. But you did get six of them. $600 added to the $300 over there, a grand total of $900. We have a commercial. Be right back.
Marvel, what's a good question?
I want to see if I'm just going to give you a refresh. Columbus?
Ohio.
Succeed?
In business.
Stage?
Opening night tomorrow. Tonight.
No, yesterday.
Me. In How to Succeed in Business in Columbus, Ohio, opening tonight.
Wrong. You're there all this week.
All this week I'm here. Do I still
see
get the money?
See you tomorrow on Password Plus. Bye. Oh.
People are winning on GSN.
When I found out that I won, the first thing I did was kiss her because she had won the week before.
Let me check these bonus numbers. And I'm like, I won!
I keep checking and checking, and yes, all the numbers are correct.
I was like, no way.
50, I said, all right.
Oh, yeah, I won! I won!
Call me
my mom and said, Mom, I got $50.
Bingo America, tonight, 7 p.m., 6 Central, only on GSN.
You just go on GSN.com/bingo, and you print out your cards. It's easy as that.